Hello! Welcome to my kitchen! Today we are going to make a quick recipe, quick video, because apparently I talk a lot. And we are going to make banana truffles. It's delicious, it's some sort of energy balls, but instead of the traditional dates and oats, we are using bananas and almonds, because we love bananas, we love nuts. So let's start with the recipe.
Really easy recipe. All you need is two bananas that you have to mash, then you add to the pot and you let it boil for about 5 minutes. At this point you add the almond powder, or just grinded almonds if you like a little bit more texture, almond butter, and you keep stirring until it starts to become a thick, sticky paste and it will deglue out of the pan by itself. Then it's ready. All you need to do is to keep it in the fridge for about 2 hours until they cool completely down, and then you can roll the truffles. I chose a toasted coconut because I love coconut, but you can roll them in cocoa powder or cinnamon with sugar, whatever you like. Our truffles are ready! Easy, quick, delicious version of an energy bowl full of banana and nuts. You can also do with peanuts if you want. And you can enjoy it right now or keep it in the fridge for about a week. Enjoy!